County will now provide free feminine hygiene products to women in custody. The county's Department of Justice Services teamed up with Missouri Appleseed, a nonprofit dedicated to public health and criminal justice issues. They conducted a survey which found 75% of incarcerated women use homemade hygiene products. Nearly one-third reported infections are due to a lack of access to feminine hygiene products.